James King Arness was a Minneapolis, Minnesota-born American actor best known for his role as Marshal Matt Dillon in the television series Gunsmoke, beginning in the mid-1950s. Born to the parents of Norwegian ancestry through his father and German through his mother, James was raised in a middle-class family. He came into the world on 26 May 1923 and was active in the entertainment sector between 1947 and 1994. He passed away in 2011. Once a domineering name in American television due to his impeccable acting skills, how wealthy was James at the time of his death? When James passed away, he managed to die a multi-millionaire, as his net worth in 2011 was $10 million, as estimated by Celebrity.Money. Obviously, the major source of his income was his successful career in acting, while his service in the military also added somewhat to his wealth. James's father was a businessman and mother a journalist. Although he was not quite a bright student in his school, James matriculated from Minneapolis Washburn High School in 1942 and joined the military. His initial dream was to be a naval fighter pilot, but his height being 6'7" barred him from realizing his dream. So he served as a rifleman in the Army during World War II, being wounded before he was honorably discharged at the end of the war. And this was when he found his inclination towards the entertainment industry. As he started his acting career from 1947, he dropped the U from Arness to become James Arness, debuting in the film The Farmer's Daughter. He then appeared in movies including The Thing from Another World, Carbine Williams, The Girl in White, The Lone Hand, and many more before it being cast in Gunsmoke. James became a star of the popular television drama from 1955 until 1975, appearing in 635 episodes of this long-running Western. With this television appearance, James became one of the most recognized actors in America, and his net worth was certainly boosted. Apart from his iconic role in Gunsmoke, which he reprised many times even after the series ended, James played roles in television dramas such as How the West Was Won, Finding Fame in European Countries 2 with his role in this television series, and McLean's Law. He also reprised the role of Marshal Matt Dillon in television movies such as Gunsmoke, Return to Dodge, Gunsmoke 2, The Last Apache, and three more. Overall, James starred in more than 40 films as well as his TV appearances. For his contribution to the field of entertainment and acting, James was rewarded with a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. He has also been inducted into the Western Performers Hall of Fame and Walk of Western Stars. Furthermore, James was nominated for Emmy Awards thrice during his acting career. As for his personal life, James was married twice. Firstly, to Virginia Chapman in 1948, who was the mother to one of his sons. After their marriage ended in divorce in 1960, James married Janet Souteris in 1978, and she was with him until he died. While two of his children, a son and a daughter, died untimely, this father of four died in his Los Angeles, California home on 3 June 2011 at the age of 88 years and rests in Forest Lawn Memorial Park Cemetery.